I hope that it will be open to gaining access to everybody, even in remote villages, even in the most developing countries, even for poor people, because this is the way gaining information, even if people cannot cannot educate well in their countries, maybe they can do it remotely by internet.